witnessing one of the toughest teams in America, the Houston Cougars, with their storied history. This team is representing that legacy well. Houston basketball.
Corey Davis, shotmaker.
The American Conference's number one three-point shooter. 24 straight games with a three for the junior from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Galen Robinson.
Armoni Brooks is having one of the great nights of his young Houston career. Sixth Man of the Year award winner in America this season. Breon Brady was strength in four.
We have really been tough around that basket tonight.
Wow.
Fabian White's going to be one of the greats at Houston. Mark my words.
Offensive rebound, Chris Harris.
Boy, what a strong rebound by Harris.
Just having everything you ever dreamed about getting snatched away.
Right in front of us to Abdul-Rahman at midcourt. Extra pass. And it goes for the win!
It's a tough one. I mean, I can't honestly say I'm over it because I'm not.
I didn't think the best team won that game last night.
As a senior next year, I'm going to try my best to get us back to the tournament.
We were already motivated. This has inspired me even more.
We got guys who want to compete at a high level, they're playing fast, fun to watch, and they're ranked. We continue to grow, continue to get top recruits.
You know, our best recruiting class is coming in.
Now, DeJon Jarreau, when he came out of high school, he was one of the top 50 high school players in the country.
Oh my goodness.
He was 12th nationally in assists per possession.
This Nate Hinton kid. This is a kid that's a top five player in the state of North Carolina.
With his size, speed, and athleticism, he's very good in transition, and he's fearless when attacking the back. All he needs is a little space to get off his shot. And he's such an emotional player that once he hits a couple, he'll take over a game.
This year's Mr. Basketball is Cedrick Alley
Jr. I think he would be in our rotation. And then when I saw the MRI, they weren't sure when he was going to get back.
He can defend multiple positions. Outstanding three-point shooter. Good passer. He's going to find his way on the court somewhere.
Brison Gresham. This was a kid that was really highly recruited. Probably be our best athlete.
Gresham flying in, dunks it.
This adds a lot to our team, the way we play.
Landon Goesling, he didn't even practice a couple days ago. For him to come out and get 28, Landon with 31, and then Landon's kind of led us to a 35.
We're getting better, and it starts in recruiting.
This is the 318th ranked by size. They're the top 10 in rebound in America. Pound for pound, inch for inch, this might be the greatest rebounding team ever.
Great defense. You're seeing some great defense playing out here.
We represent the city of Houston. We are the University of Houston.
This team made the NCAA tournament. We're ranked in the top 25. 15-0 at home.
We just continue to elevate our program.
Big news for U of H basketball.
Since chair Tillman Fertitta helps the university break ground on a new basketball plaza and arena bearing his name and be ready 2 years later in 18-19. Of course, it will be the Fertitta Center.
We have a good team coming back. The future for Cougar basketball is extremely bright.